In 1947, reports of an alleged alien landing in Roswell, New Mexico, led to one of the most controversial events in unidentified flying object lore. It has been reported that on July 8, an unidentified object crashed near a ranch in Roswell. The local newspaper's initial headlines sparked speculation after declaring the recovery of a flying disc. The United States Army quickly claimed the crash was a weather balloon. Did they really tell the truth? Several witnesses reported seeing unprecedented debris. There were reports of people witnessing alien bodies being transported onto vehicles. Over the years, many former military personnel have come forward with accounts of their involvement in the recovery and cover-up operation. These whistleblowers reported being sworn to secrecy after witnessing technological advancements that seemed impossible for humans to achieve. Conspiracy theories about alien beings crashing in Roswell in 1947 continue circulating despite the government's denials and retractions. What is the truth about the Roswell incident? It could be found in the classified documents and suppressed testimony. We may never know the truth, but the Roswell incident in 1947 will always be a fascinating part of ufology history. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, subscribe to our channel for more fascinating content.